Jake Paul just shared this. He was ringside for the Mayweather fight against Deji. And Jake Paul says the following. Floyd Mayweather would not fight unless I left. Shallow ego and KSI refused to be seated near me. Didn't see him the whole event. Hide and go seek. So a lot of things were going on. So Mayweather, according to Jake Paul, Mayweather refused to come out until he left the venue. I'm not sure what's that all about. Also, Mayweather won the fight in the sixth round. Deji landed a big shot, and you'll see in a second Mayweather has a little mouse under his eye. But it's boxing. There's an old saying Matthew Macklin once told me, you get in a shower, you get wet. So what is next for Jake Paul? Jake Paul had this whole full-fledged exchange with Tommy Fury. Jake Paul was commenting on the fight. He got on Tommy Fury's skin. Tommy Fury was supposed to fight a different opponent. This is the weirdest thing I've ever heard in my life. So here's Mayweather. There's the little shiner. It's boxing. It happens. Deji was, what, 30, 40 pounds bigger than Floyd? But he tried to box Floyd for six rounds. I'm not understanding the logic, but to each his own. At least he got in the ring with Floyd, and he could tell his grandkids, as he just posted, that he gave Floyd a black eye. So that's what Deji's happy with. So, and I'm sure he got paid. So Tommy Fury is supposed to fight one opponent. The opponent makes weight. Tommy Fury is 7 pounds over. So Tommy Fury says, well, I had a contract with a different weight. I've been covering boxing for many, many years. Never heard of anything like that. Not in a fight, not an exhibition. And I don't know, like I said, it sounds very suspicious. Anything with the Furies, there's always shenanigans. There's always something up their sleeve. Who here, listening to this video, watching, has ever heard of anything like that? Two fighters fighting each other, but one contract is for X, one contract is for Y. Whether it's a fight or exhibition or whatever it is. What commission on the planet would approve a fight like that with two guys at two different weight classes? None. So they had found a replacement opponent. Tommy Fury got in there with him. And then he and John Fury, Tyson Fury's dad, got into it with Jake Paul. It's totally WWE where the father, Tyson Fury, takes off his shirt and Tommy tries to jump off the ropes and go after Jake. Jake beats all these guys. And we'll see what's next for him. There you have it. Stay tuned. Maybe Jake and Mayweather is the next big one. Or Andrew Tate because they faced off ringside. We'll keep you guys posted. TheusNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbak. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekbak. I'm Ellie Sekbak. Ellie Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.